Greetings, Milky here. I wanted to make some videos about some boss encounters, 100% delirious maps and all the good stuff, but currently I'm having huge performance issues, especially in boss encounters, like the Maven stuff and highly juiced maps, and that's the stuff I really want to show on the build. And it's not really possible. That's a recording from a few minutes ago, and that's how I fight my Uber Elder fight. While normal mapping works just fine, usually, no big issues, but especially boss encounter, it's annoying as hell. I still beat the fight playing like this. It looks a little bit worse in the recording, but it's almost unplayable. I would say it's unplayable to do something like that. Maybe it has something to do with OBS on top of it, because I don't record normal maps. Might be an issue as well, but I haven't had it in the past. I have some Uber Elder kill videos, etc., from other builds on my channel, and I never had those performance issues. And yeah, I got like four deaths in this fight. It's hard to level up playing like this. I'm hitting 50% XP, wanna do some boss fights, make a video about it, and die to bullshit like that. Out of the arena, it's fine. It works. No big lags, but once I enter the arena, as you can see, it freezes and you just die. it's annoying as hell. And the build is really good. Okay. Oh. Yeah, let's sell those loaves. 4x. I want to make them. Let's. Okay. Okay. Then not. Okay. Yeah, it's really annoying to play like this. Record stuff like this, level like this. I had 50-60% of my level. Come on, let's do some boss fights. Record some stuff. No problem. Maybe you die once, okay. I can live with it. But playing like this, dying is is inevitable. It's, you don't have the option, you just die from time to time playing like this. So that's a little bit annoying. And yeah, I recorded some 100% delirious map, and even without recording, I couldn't do anything. I saw a pack, the Beyonds popped up, etc., and the screen froze for 5 seconds and I was dead. It's not able. Even with a good build, it's not possible to play like this, and it's a little bit sad for me. Yeah, but I got Uber Elder, at least playing like this. Got one slam here and a lag. That would be something. I might be my fault as well, but he died from the ignite afterwards. So got the loot, the ring. So yeah, that's how it's currently going for me. But I tested DirectX 11. That didn't work. That was a recording. Wanted to switch to Vulkan again because I had issues with that as well. Maybe it's a little bit better there. I already reduced almost anything in the settings, etc. Doesn't work this patch for me, not really. Once I enter the boss arenas, or highly juiced maps, it's unplayable basically. So yeah, let's see how it works. I would like to provide some more videos about it, and I can tell you 100% delirious maps. If the PC can handle it, no problem with the build. Yeah, Uber Elder, no problem. I did for Breach Lords, yeah, with a similar issue. Entered the arena, 2 second freeze, you die, You enter the arena and you have four Breach Lords at the same time. Still managed to beat the fight, but yeah, once you start dying in that fight, it's really, really hard to come back, since the arena is full of bullshit. So, but it still worked. So I'm comfortable to do almost any invitation with it, maybe except the last one card, Cortex, Shayula, Enduring Abyss, Shaperim, and Elder. I'm not sure about that one. You need to play pretty good, but I can. The damage is there, you just need to dodge properly, and yeah, the memory stuff, haven't unlocked anything of those, but everything else on the list was usually not a problem, if you can dodge the mechanics, of course, a little bit. So yeah, that's the current state for me. I hope it's better for you guys, and yeah, that's it for me. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.